least I'm being honest. Feel like a failure, cause I know that I failed you. I should have done you better, cause you don't wanna lie. And I know, and I know, and I know she gives you everything, but boy, I couldn't give it to you.
In Peter Pan, which hand did Captain Hook have his hook on? A, left. B, right. Or C, both? Keep watching to find out.
Hi, I'm Ellie.
And I'm Noelle.
Here's another weekly broadcast.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Have a great spring break.
I'm going to Florida for spring break with me and my best friend, Madison.
Over spring break, I'm going to work probably Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. Then I'm going to Red River Gorge, and I'm going to do the whip.
I'm going back to Mexico to see my family.
Me and Jack Thomas are going to Salt Lake City for a water polo tournament.
I'm going to Destin, Florida for spring break.
I'm going back to Japan to go see my best friend Alexia.
We're going to Florida.
For spring break, I'm going to Chicago.
We're going to Miami!
And here's Sarah with announcements.
Come to FCA on Wednesday mornings at 7:05 in the choir room. Have a great spring break. Come to Arts Night on April 21st from 5:30 to 7.
Here's Audrey, Horace, and Emmy with sports.
Hi, I'm Audrey.
And I'm Horace.
And we're your sports announcers.
Camber Soccer beat Brown on Tuesday and their game on Thursday was canceled. 8th grade girls lacrosse beat Crosby this week.
7th grade girls lacrosse beat Anchorage on Monday 12-0. On Wednesday, 7th grade played Anchorage and beat them 9-0.
Good job, Cubs!